I think my favorite part about medicine is just being able to be a part of somebody's life and being able to hear somebody's story and really listen to them. I think sometimes that's the most therapeutic thing I can do for somebody. And not only do I get to do that, but I also get to manage their illness and work with a lot of other people, with nurses and respiratory therapists, social workers, family members, all sorts of people.